morning, a woman known as the First Lady of NASCAR is being remembered. Lynda Petty, the wife of Hall of Fame driver Richard Petty, died Tuesday after a long battle with cancer. She was 72. The couple married in 1958. Their children include retired racer Kyle Petty.